Anderson Silva is regarded by many combat sports experts as one of the greatest mixed martial artists of all time. Besides his laser-guided, ultra-sharp punches and kicks, Anderson is also known to be a master of defensive tactics. Let's look at one of his defensive tactics and analyze how he's able to do that so perfectly. So this is from the fight with Derek Brunson. You see that Anderson holds on to the clinch even though Derek Brunson is continuing to punch at him. So what exactly is he doing here? So let's look at this at a much slower pace. You'll find that Anderson is deliberately holding on to the clinch. But when Derek is punching, Anderson is exactly sure where each punch is coming from and he's moving his head along with the punches. What this does is decreases the impact of the punch and takes away the momentum from the punch. Just like if you hit a moving car instead of a car that's on handbrakes, the impact is likely to be much lesser. So this is how Anderson reduces the impact of these punches. So what seems weird to others is actually a carefully calculated ploy by Anderson to decrease the opponent's morale. So as it is said in boxing, the punches that you don't see coming feel the hardest. So when you know where the punch exactly is and when you roll with it, the punch momentum and the impact of the punch is significantly reduced. That's why you would rarely find Anderson with a busted up face at the end of the fight. Let's now compare this to a scenario where one doesn't see the punch coming and one doesn't roll with it. And the Vladimir Klitschko versus Anthony Joshua fight is a classic example where Vladimir doesn't see the uppercut coming, he doesn't move it, instead the punch moves his head, snaps it back, and that results in a knockdown. Okay friends, hope you liked the video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.